Hi everyone, in today's video I'm gonna show to you how to add boarding pass to Apple Wallet. So if you want to add boarding pass to your Apple Wallet, basically what you have to do is after you purchase the ticket, you basically receive an email, and on that email you'll have a link to add it to your Apple Wallet. So this is the only way to add a boarding pass to Apple Wallet. So you'll have to tap on that link basically. And that's all.